Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 3.7 cm in easy way. So let's start the video. Here I am going to use scale and also using pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line. So first putting the scale by this way, and now measuring the length 3.7 cm. So first here the starting number here, so this is starting 0. So first marking this and now counting 3.7 cm. So this is 1 and this is 2 cm, this is 3 cm, and now counting 3.7. so this is 3. Now 3.1 2 3 4 5 6 7, so this is 3.7 cm length. So marking this and joining this line. Okay, so taking here point A and here B. So AB is a line of length 3.7 cm. Okay, so therefore here AB is a line of length 3.7 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 3.7 cm by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.